going to get a clear filter for that. Has to happen 10 points for a typical ball.
15.
A 15-point lead.
Thank you.
What were your emotions when you finished it off?
It feels amazing. My emotions, I don't know, surreal. It's just sucking in you, but yeah, it's awesome.
You put the four fingers up there.
Yeah.
I mean, how long have you been dreaming about putting the four fingers up there?
For a long time. It's been a long-term goal for me. You can't chew on it. Hopefully by the end of the night, I'll be 8 times state champ with four in team titles.
You promote this such a storied program, so for you to be the first 49er to be that school program, what that means?
It means a ton, you know. I had so many role models coming up for them not to do it, you know. It even pushed me farther to become a 49er, become dominant. So.
You mentioned the four-time team titles. That's like even half the night. How much more does that make this? How much more sweeter, I guess, to have the four?
10 times sweeter. You know, you want to win it with the team. You don't only win it individually, but we grinded through as a team. Got all 14 here, placed 13, and we just grinded it out this whole tournament. So.
Daniel, I know a lot of people are all year long talking, you're going to win four, you might win four. Now that it happened, you got to have the moment with the entire arena standing up, giving you some ovation. How special is that moment for you?
It's awesome. You have the whole wrestling community, sold out ball arena, just applauding you for winning those four titles. So, I mean, it's amazing.